The governor is set to announce a $50 million investment for electric vehicles in the state. The American Rescue Plan will increase access for more local residents looking to switch to electric vehicles, electrify the state fleet, and provide solutions for difficult-to-electrify vehicles.